for the fourth para, Sudha Srikant, I think, wants to chant. So Sudha Srikant Bhagini, please, you can start.
Atha chaturtah padah pragvah teshtak tena divyati khanati jayati jitam sanskritam kulattha kopadhadan tarati gopuchhatthan naudvachasthan charati akarshatsthal parpadibhyasthan shvaganatthancha vetanadibhyo jivati vasnakraya vikrayatthan ayudhachacha haratyutsangadibhyah bhastradibhyasthan vibhasha vivadha vivadhat ankutilikayah nirvritte kshadyutadibhyah trermam nityam apamitya yachitabhyam kakkanau sansrishte churna dinihi lavana luk mudgadan vyanjanai rupasikte ojas sahom bhasa vartate tat pratyanupurva meepa loma kulam parimukhancha prayachati garhyam kusida dashaika dashashthan shthachau unchati rakshati shabda durdaram karoti
shabda darduram
chavitam shabda darduram karoti pakshimatsya mrgan hanti paripanthancha tishthati mathottara pada padavyanupadam dhavati
Vyanupadan dhavati. Because you have been telling everything perfectly, I am trying to correct some places. Don't mistake me. Vyanupadan dhavati.
Mathottara pada padavyanupadan dhavati. Akrandatthancha padottara padam grinhati. Pratikanthartalala mancha dharmancharati. Pratipathameti thanscha samavayan samavaiti parishadonya samavayan samavaiti parishadonya senayava sanyayam lalatakukuttyau pasyati tasya dharmyam anmahishyadibhyah rutonya avakrayah tasya panyam lavanatthanya hisaradibhyasthan shalalunonyatarasyam shilpam madduka jharjharadananyatarasyam praharanam parashvadhatthancha shakti yashtyorikak astinasti dishtam matihi shilam chhatradibhyonah karmadhyayane vrittam bahvach पूर्वपदार्थं अत्र एक शंका अस्ति अच्छवा ठञ्व मम पुस्तके ठञ्ठञ्ति
ठञ्त्येव
बह्वच पूर्वपदार्थं हितं भक्षाः तदस्मै दीयते नियुक्तं श्राणा मांसौदना टिठन् भक्षादनन्यतरस्यां तत्र नियुक्तः अगरान्ताठन् अध्यायिन्यदेशकालात् कठिनान्तप्रस्तारसंस्थानेषु व्यवहरति निकटे वसति आवसथाष्ठल् प्राग्धिताद्यत् तद्वहति रथयुगप्रासङ्गम् धुरोयड्ढकौ सर्वधुरात् एकधुराल्लुक्च शकटादन् हलसीराट्ठक् संज्ञायाञ्जन्याः विध्यत्यधनुषा धनगणं लब्धा अन्न
सुधा भगिनी धनगणल् गणन् सो वन् लकार वित् अनुनासिका धनगणल्
धनगणलब्धा अन्नान्नः वशङ्गतः पदमस्मिन् दृश्यं मूलमस्य बर्हि संज्ञायां धेनुष्या गृहपतिना संयुक्ते न्यः नौ वयौ धर्म विष मूल मूल सीता तुलाभ्यस्तार्य तुल्य प्राप्य वध्या नाम्य समसमित सम्मितेषु धर्मपत्यर्थ न्यायादन पेते छंदसो निर्मिते उरसोन उरसोंच हृदयस्य प्रियः बंधने चर्षौ मतजन हला कर्णजल्पकर्षेषु तत्र साधुः प्रतिजनादिभ्यः खञ् भक्तान्नः परिषदोऽन्यः तथादिभ्यष्ठ गुणादिभ्यष्ठञ् पथ्यतिथि पथ्यति पथ्यतिथि वसति स्वपतेर्ढञ् सभायायः धश्छन्दसि समानतीर्थे वासी समानोदरे शयित ओचोदात्तः सोदराद्यः भवेच्छन्दसि पाथो नदीभ्याण्ड्यन् वेशन्त हिम हिमवद्भ्या वेशन्त हिमवद्भ्यामन् स्त्रोतसो विभाषाड्यड्यौ सगर्भ सगर्भ स्यूथ सानु सगर्भसयूतसनूताद्यन् तुग्राद्घन् अग्राद्यत् धच्छौ च समुद्राभ्राद्घः बर्हिषिदत्तम् दूतस्य भागकर्मणि रक्षो यातूनाम् हननी रेवती जगति हविष्याभ्यः प्रशस्ये असुरस्य स्वम् मायायामन् तद्वानासामुपधानो मन्त्र इतीष्टकासु लुप्चमतोः अश्विमानन् वयस्यासु मूर्ध्नो मतु मत्वर्थे मासतन्वोः मधोर्ण्यच ओजसो हनी यत्खौ वेशो यश आदेर्भगाद्यल् खच पूर्वैः कृतमिनन्यौ च अद्भिः संस्कृतम् सहस्रेण सम्मितौ घः मतौ च सोममर्हति यः मये च मधोः वसोसमूहे च नक्षत्राद्घः सर्वदेवात्तातिल् शिवशमरिष्टस्य करे भावे च प्राग्वहतेरपमित्य धर्मशील हल परिषदो रक्षो नक्षत्राच्चत्वारि इति पाणिनीय सूत्रपाठे चतुर्थाध्याये चतुर्थः पादः धन्यवाद
वेरी गुड रेसिटेशन द प्रोनाउंसिएशन वाज वेरी स्फुटा स्फुटा मीन्स आई वुड लाइक टू टेल दिस पॉइंट टू एवरीबडी देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड अक्षर स्फुटता Today we could see that in Sudha Srikant's where she chanted, she recited. Though she saw the book and recited, it is still the sputata was there. That means every akshara should be given due respect and due kala, like hraswa dirgha, and you should open and close the mouth, the contraction and the expansion of the mouth. If you see here, so. Sahasrena sammitaugaha. This is open contract, fully telling. Sahasrena sammitaugaha. You got the difference? The difference is when you open contract and give full exercise to your mouth gym. It is like a mouth gym. Ashtadhyayi is a mouth gym. Okay. That today it was demonstrated by Sudha Bhagini. And there are other people also telling. We should open Sahasrena. That day, Sushila and Ratnashri also, they did very well when they pronounced. They pronounced as though they are using that. I'm not telling others are not doing. You are doing, but sometimes I forget to tell. Today, I remembered and I told. Like Sushila and Ratnashri, the other day they did. Vaishnavi, Kailani, all the memorizers, the chanters, families, they all do like that. So the main thing is sometimes I don't, I'll be in some mood in the office and I will straight away get into the class. I may not be opening the mouth and closing the mouth properly. Sahasrena sammitavagaha matavcha adbis samskritam. This is one way of telling. I am telling, you are also reciting. But if I say adbis samskritam sahasrena sammitavagaha matavcha, what is the difference? So you understood that sputata is there in the pronunciation. This is very important, whether we are doing chanting parayanam or when we are reciting especially. And that will give exercise to all the mouth muscles, facial muscles. Some people, they apply all this massage. They are going to this parlor, beauty parlor, and that fellow is massaging your this one. He says no exercise this side, that side, and they are doing massage. If we tell Ashtadhyayi sutras, we are going to get automatic massage of our facial muscles and our face will become more beautiful. With proper exercise, the skin, etc., will become more beautiful. This is not told by me. It is a research conducted by many scientists. They are telling this. So this is Putata, which was seen today. Sudha Bhagini Samyak Uktavati. Yatra Yatra Bhavatyaha Doshahasi Tatraiva Aham Uktavan. Yato hi Dirga Padaha Asit Madhyaiva Vaktavyam Apatitam.
This is purely because of the last 3 years of constant guidelines, Mahoday. It was impossible when we started. Every exam, the examiners have given feedback. Sarayu Bhagini, Amog Mahoday, yourself, Soumya ji, the feedback has helped a lot.
And
even now I'm struggling. I'm struggling with Alpa Prana, Maha Prana, even now, but I'm consciously putting that because of the feedback.
Today it was really good. And the each person, for example, Amoga, you may think that he is my disciple or Sishya from past. I know him from past, from his childhood. He has been with me from his childhood. So I know him, say, from when he was 6 or 7 years old when he came to me. Today he is studying his engineering exam. So he has his own Uchcharana, Saushtava and other things. And he brings a lot of things to the table. Just that he may not be qualified in the sense he is not a Vyakarana Shastrajna. He is studying still, which is why I don't expose him directly into a full-fledged course or something. I say you have to become qualified, then you can definitely teach all those things. Same way Prithvi, Kalyani, all these students, they are all excellent. They themselves can teach better than me actually. So their ucharanas are better than me. Some of the ucharanas which I am seeing, no? Some of them, they chant better than me. They know the dhitvas, they know the exact place of how to do the pronunciation. Sarayu is extremely impeccable. Very tough. So Vaishnav Mahodaya, Vaishnav, if you see the Vaishnav, he is also a very good scholar. Very, very good scholar. Mahabhashya he has studied and he is teaching in, he is doing puja in a temple and works for Vyoma and gives his heart and soul for Vyoma. Like that, we are fortunate that Bhagavan has connected so many people. And we still have, at any day on a Monday, I will always think, will 30 people come to the class on this Monday? I'll see 26, 27 when it comes. Okay, Bhagavan is very kind to me. Still, these people are with me. Bhagavan is very, very kind to me. Then when I see the number goes to 31, 32, which is the actual number of our class, I feel very happy. On a Monday and a Friday, most probably it will be full attendance, I have seen. On other days, maybe some of the people are missing, but that is not why they are missing, because of Ashraddha or something. They are watching the video or they may not have some other commitment. So I'm very kind. I'm very fortunate that Bhagavan has made us come together. At the end of this course, all of you must successfully be able to read Ashtadhyayi, all the Parayana Kartas. Very clearly with this kind of putata, with Sushila, Sudha, all these people, they are exhibiting. I am only taking 2-3 names just because recently I've heard them. It doesn't mean others are not telling correctly. everybody has improved, and I am seeing everybody's improvement in their pronunciation and other things. I'm very happy for them. With regard to memorizers, I am praying to God at least 10 people should complete this course with memorization of the entire Ashtadhyayi. I am praying that that happens, even though it may not happen by April, May, but at least it should happen by some months. I'm trying to put together a group of the memorizers and see how it can be managed. So that way, memorizers also, I am praying that they also complete this course in the right way. So let us see how Bhagavan brings us together this course. I'm very positive. I'm very happy that you are all still are following me with all the irregularities, ambiguities that I have within me. Many times I don't know whether I'll be taking class that day till the end. So a lot of things are there, but still you are bearing with me, and that is the mahatva of Ashtadhyayi. It is not because of Vyoma or anybody. It is Ashtadhyayi you are learning, and it is Chandovat Sutrani Bhavanti. All these sutras are Veda Tulyatva. They are having the Veda Tulyatva, and we are fortunate to pronounce and recite these sutras as though they are Vedas, even though some of us don't understand the meaning. But we pray to God that after this Ashtadhyayi learning, we will be exposed to the learning of the Vyakarna Shastra, either by any of the classes. Already some people are exposed through Soumya's class, about some other classes which we have been taking. But people, even the students who are memorizing, I am hoping that they will have a very bright future in Vyakarna, which is why I am asking them to memorize. And I will personally guide them wherever possible to make sure that they complete Vyakarna if they are very serious about it. Same way for anybody in this group. Dhanyavadaha. So I was very happy to listen to Sudha's recitation today. Dhanyavadaha, Sudhaji. Ram Ram Ram.